Today we will start our first lesson of 3D modeling of Autodesk AutoCAD 2020. So, first of all, start application and create new drawings by pressing icon Start Drawing. We need to change user interface from flatten drawing to 3D dimensional drawing. In the status bar, press last right icon and choose some objects to be shown in status bar. So, first of all, activate 3D-dimensional object snap and dynamic UCS user coordinate system. Maybe that's all. You will see all checkers in this panel. So after that, find 3D-dimensional object snap by pressing triangle and choose object snap settings. Find type of 3D object snap and activate it. Clear all these elements and choose all of it in left side. Only in left side object snap modes. Point cloud maybe and select it. And then press OK button. So, we need to select these wheels and change user interface by 3D modeling. In Autodesk AutoCAD 3D drawings was very complicated, so we simplify this lesson. We don't use different size of our drawing. So we create these elements by step, like in this picture from our methodical recommendation of engineering drawings. So, first of all, we need to create in draw panel, in draw tab, rectangle. We can use in left side of upper part of viewport switcher to different views. Top, bottom, left, right, front, back. This is a flat view of our viewport position. But we can use isometric position in different ways. We can change, rotate our system by holding Shift key and holding mouse wheel and change point of view wherever you like. So, first of all, we need to make to this flattened object 3D shape. We can use in modeling tab on ribbon different ways of creation object. For example, extrude. This command extruding part of flattened object. So, select extrude command, then see on status bar на Tiles select the object to extrude, or change mode, select rectangle, then press right mouse click and choose enter. And define height of this 3D box. Left click and command will be end. In view tab of ribbon, change visualization mode of viewport to conceptual, and we see the shape of our boxes. So make find center of these boxes by construction lines. In layer palette layer palette open layer properties panel and create construction layer. Change construction color to yellow, change line to this, we can use zero layer to hold our basic geometry and construction layers to our helpers geometry. So close manager layer properties manager, change actual layer to constructions, select line, hold shift key and press right mouse click. We see object snap, find midpoint, choose this side, hold shift key and press right click mouse, select midpoint, and make a line second point here, then press right click and enter or console, activate line again, shift right click midpoint from this edge, shift right click midpoint of next, and press enter key. So we find center of this polygon. Create rectangle with center, right click intersection and define you define radius for this circle. Make activate again circle, change in choose intersection and create another circle. So we need to extrude this object. First of all, maybe we make some hole on this box. To hold this box, make extrude, change view to wireframe, select inner circle, extrude down, change to conceptual, find in solid edition tab command of solid subtract, we can subtract one shape from another shape, so activate activate this command, select box, select right click, select this cylinder, select right click mouse. We have hole in this shape. Then we need to extrude this part of object. So if you choose extrude command, we have solid geometry. Maybe we can use press pull command. Change, select one of this segment, and in status bar choose multiply selection command and make selection of other part of this circle. Then press right click and change to zero layers, press push pull, change multiply, select this part of circle, right click and choose heights of this object. Hold shift and hold mouse wheel to review your elements. Next, we need make these four holes on this side of this box. So we need to make another geometry. Change to constructions layer and change conceptual view to wireframe. Activate offset command in modify poly, in modify type of ribbon offset command. Select distance, select object and select side of not enough. Make it again from this to maybe this position. Then select and choose this side. Press again, enter, select and this part. So make another line from this position to this position. And make line again. Maybe better way to do this change our view to top. That's right. And again choose offset command, choose this size in right, choose again enter, select, maybe this way was be better. Activate circle, make circle, activate copy command, select circle, right click, choose center of circle and copy and last copy, and then press Enter key. So by holding Shift, change this dimension, this view by rotate. Activate extrude command, choose this for circle, then press Enter key and choose down direction. Activate subtract command, select box, right click and select this cylinders for and press right click. Change wireframe to conceptual view and we see this part of our detail. So we need to make some chamfer to smooth edge of this box. Select to zero layer, find soliding, solid editing, sorry, change next tab in ribbon solid and find fillet edge command, then activate and select corner for edges of our box, then press right click enter and choose radius by maybe 10, then press enter. Not enough, change radius again, 100, ну, maybe 100, it's okay. So press enter key again. We see chamfer on edge, on corner edge of our box. So next we need to create this rectangle hole in the down part of our object. So activate home tab again. In this part change to construction use line, shift right click midpoint, shift right click midpoint, yes. So we need to make offset command with distance like this. Select this part, right click, yes, we need to change our system coordinate because if you make some flat shape, this shape was be created on xy plane. We need to change xy plane to this surface. Find coordinates tab on home ribbon, coordinates group on home tab of ribbon, and find manage user coordinate system. For example, this point x by down y in this way, and we change position of coordinate system, and if you create some flat object, we see it in this plane at this time. So making another geometry, use wireframe and top view, sorry, not top, left, maybe left view. Next, choose command of offset, select distance of offset, press enter key, select this line, choose this side, offset again, enter key, select line, choose this direction. Then change, maybe use rectangle tool to make rectangle by this construction lines. Change to by pressing shift and wheel mouse, create extrude command, select this part, press enter key, make this objects, change to conceptual view, and use subtract command from this box, right click, subtract this box, right click. Oh, sorry, Control Z key, Control Z key. Maybe change size of this rectangle, change its size, make extrude, make command subtract one box from another box, and we see this part. And next we need to make this another subtract in top in left, for example, view, make some rectangle use extrude command, use another subtract command from this object, this object. Find USC to start position. Maybe that's all. Modeling part is complete. Next part is making, driving. Change to layer 1. Delete this part. Find layer tab. Choose base view from model space. Then use main view, front view, exit, another projector view, top view, another left view, and another orthogonal project. So exit, enter key. In annotation tab we can use make necessary dimension, change layer to 0 and make dimensions so that's all. Save in desktop disk R our lab 1 3D. Your name. That's all. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.